Wait, how'd you... Wait, you can turn those lights on?
Yeah.
How? I want to know how to do that.
I'm a walking Christmas light.
Okay, well, if you're going to do that then... If you are going to do that...
I'm a walking Christmas light.
Well, let me go get mine on then. Oh my god, it's hard to drive in this snow.
Right, well, I'm going to take a visit over to my warehouse. And I'm going to go grab another personal vehicle. I shall be back later. I wish Alien was here to see this. Not that he would actually care.
Well, he's online.
Yeah, but he doesn't give a shit about anything about... Or anything I do in the game, so...
Does he ever give a shit?
No, but I wish he would from time to time.
You and me both. I wish people would give a shit. We give a shit a lot more about other shit. Where the fuck is? Wait, where have all my saved outfits gone? All my safe shit's gone. Bloody hell! All right, I'm gonna save this one I got on right now before I put on the bloody thing. How do I shape? Oh, here we go. Save. Empty. Gassy mask. Fuck it, why not?
What?
You know how I've been wearing the rear breather and the goggles?
Yeah.
I just called it gassy mask. Alright, now, deadline. Where is the one I prefer? Here we go.
Bing, bing, bing. I'm a walking Christmas light.
Do you have your Tron back yet?
No. I don't think I can afford that anymore.
Wow.
Why don't you register CEO and bring out the ramp car?
I could do that. Actually, I think I can enter my warehouse without being a CEO.
Well, just bring out the ramp car.
I think I can do that. Exit to ground.
Yes, I got a new vehicle to play with.
You got a new vehicle to play with?
Yes.
What is this new vehicle?
You'll see soon. When it starts to stop sliding.
I'm actually really hoping my mic is not picking up my PC fan because it is loud as shit.
Well, I'm not hearing it.
Yeah, but that's Discord for you. Is that the quad?
No.
Well, I can see the icon looks different, so...
I need to get up to you.
Yeah, you have to approach my from the top road.
Sup?
Is that the... That's the...
Jet car?
Yes.
Oh. Hey,
What?
Take cover behind my car. And line your head up right next to my thruster.
I can't move from here.
What do you mean you can't move?
I can't. Oh, let me. Oh, fucking hell, traffic! No, every time I try, just get up.
Let's go out to Sandy Shores first.
Yeah, good idea.
Get away from all this traffic.
Airfield.
Yep. Alright.
Maybe I should get an off-road vehicle.
Maybe I shouldn't boost.
You can boost with that thing?
Yeah, it's a jet engine.
I thought that was just cosmetic, aesthetic, whatever the fuck the word is.
Nope.
Well, fuck.
See ya. Oh god.
See ya, and then you spin out. Fuck you, traffic!
Yeah, my thoughts exactly.
Damien!
I just saw your icon.
You knocked down that lamppost, I ran into it and I spun out.
Hi. Hi, we're playing GTA if you want to join.
I thought you might have been.
Now please get your ass in this game.
I want the spy car.
The what car?
He means the one, kit.
The one with the...
Knight Rider. It's literally Knight Rider.
All the parachute, the missiles, and the guns.
Wow, the renditions looks awful in the snow.
Oh right, it's snowing.
Oh, go away!
How much is it to get one of those garage things that I need?
It depends on what, but you need...
Why would you do that to me?
The garage is alien. I bought mine for about 2.4-ish mil. Sorry, it's about a couple million. Give or take. Whoa. This snow is not friendly.
No, it's not. I mean, you can kill someone with this snow.
Or you could kill yourself.
It's hard to break. Whoa.
I mean, how do you think I feel? I have a bloody jet engine attached to my car. Oh god, I didn't even see that car there.
Is your vision? Is the, is a view really impaired by the snow?
No, it was a black car up against a black sky.
Ah. Well, it is rather black, so. Alright, so who's...
Okay.
Who's,
I want you to take cover behind my car and have your head next to my jet engine.
Ah.
I know what's going to happen.
Know what's going to happen, too.
Shush. I want to see this for myself.
It's hard
sure,
to take cover behind
this. Excuse you're going to go with, is it?
Here we go.
Close enough.
Whoa! Instead of blowing my head off, my whole body went with it. How do you turn your bloody outfit lights on and off?
Go to style.
Ooh, I can raise my visor. Style.
Illuminated clothing.
Where is it? Oh, there it is.
Under style.
Ooh, flash.
Yep.
There's also pulse.
Yeah, I don't like pulse.
Have you got yours set to flash?
Yeah.
Stop flashing me, you dick. I'm sorry, I just had to.
Ow. At least close your visor first.
Yeah, you can close your visor.
Actually, you know how to set up the, hang on.
I need to be in a public session to get one of those special garages, don't I?
Yes. What are you asking me for?
Right. Do you know how to set off the jet engine?
Oh, fuck. Hang on. Set off the jet engine?
Yes.
I believe I do. Yes, I have a yellow bar. I know what to do. Move to the right a little bit.
I can't, just do it. I should be- Oh god!
Oh my god, this thing was fast!
God damn.
So, which one would be better for stunt jumps, just regarding, like, ease of actually completing them? The spy car or the jet car?
Jet car.
Which one's a spy car?
The one with the fucking parachute and mini gun attached to it.
Like I said, now hop in the passenger seat.
There should be an option to move, to shove over to the passenger seat. Two guys in glowing suits. Tights, rather.
Are you wearing Tron suits?
Yes. Yep. Roxanne's gonna hate that color, Damien.
Yeah. Whee.
Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? Are you... Whoa!
Wee.
Are you kidding me?
I am not.
Oh, dude. Go to the top of Mount Chiliad.
Absolutely not.
No, why not?
Yes. Because reasons.
Oh yeah, what reasons are they?
Snowy. Well, wait for the snow to go before attempting that.
Oh, bloody hell.
Joining GTA Online is taking ages.
Yeah, it has been.
That's always been a thing, even on the old consoles. Damn it, I can't trip the jet engine.
No, you cannot. Only the driver can. Now, if you can usually do it right...
Hey!
You can go straight up. Why would you jump out?
Okay, so Alexander, what is it that I need to purchase?
On the CEO computer.
Oh, it's on the CEO computer.
Yeah.
Yes, you've got to be your registered CEO.
That too. It's on the CEO computer, and instead of booting you to a main screen, it'll boot you to... It'll give you an option to select one of three screens. One of them you already know how to use. The other two should be warehouse and... I forgot what the third one was. Maybe drugs or something for the bikers, I don't know. Does me getting out actually slow you down?
No.
Oh.
We may not.
So here's the thing that sucks. I set my respawn point to my yacht.
Nice one.
Oh god, why would you do that? We're so high up.
Oh my god, yeah, we are so high up. I'm not even falling yet. Okay, there we go.
God damn, where are you?
I am. Where the fuck am I?
I'll set a waypoint.
Where the fuck are you? Oh, you're literally just over there. Oh, I cannot run. I cannot sprint on this snow. I do not like this. I literally cannot sprint in this snow.
I'm on my way.
Damn volumetric lighting.
Hi.
Ow.
Be thankful I didn't turbo my way into you.
I almost died from that. If you did turbo, I would have... What the fuck happened to the front of the car?
Ah! What the fuck, Damien?
I'm sorry.
Are you kidding me?
No.
Is there a quick way to go to the office?
No, but there should be a quick way to go to your apartment, and then go to the office from there.
I haven't got a heist in progress, I don't think.
But we've already completed the first one. The first setup for the third heist. So you should have a greenhouse.
My point is I can't teleport there.
Because you've got to bring up the phone and then
get to the heist. And I'm all the way up at Polito Bay.
Well, sucks to be you. You might just have to move you on.
I'm in my helicopter.
Yeah, don't kill me again. I forgot
that you can move the yacht.
Well, not technically move it.
Yeah. It dematerializes in one spot, then rematerializes somewhere else.
Yeah. Alien question.
Dematerializes here, rematerializes there. You wouldn't understand.
You're right, I don't.
Episode 1.
Away from science, alien.
No, it's a quote from the TV show.
Anywho,
alien.
Reappears here, reappears there.
Alien, will you shut the fuck up and answer my question?
No.
Oh, that raises the question: how high can we actually go?
That's not the question you had for alien. Oh god, why would you... Why would you do that?
It's called attempting fate. And not surviving.
Should get the ramp car.
You mean tempting fate, not attempting.
Whatever. Oh god! I flew in the opposite direction! Should I get the ramp car?
There's my hood.
Did your hood come off?
Yeah, a bit of my car fell off and it just went sliding past me.
Oh, God. Where the fuck's my car? Oh, can you take me to my car first? Or how about you drive me there instead? Because I can't teleport there.
I can do. Set a waypoint, please.
There. Now, back to the question I have for Alien. Do we both sound like we're using the same mic?
What?
Oh god.
Alien, do me and Damien sound like we're both using the same mic?
Wait, what? There's a Christmas tree right next to my... And someone sent her flowers. Who the hell sent her flowers?
What?
My sister's got a bunch of flowers. And not cheap ones either.
Alexander.
Hi? What are you doing? So I remember when all my money started disappearing? It wasn't secure as of investing in my, it wasn't secure as of buying shares in my company. It was actually me buying flowers for Alien's assistant.
What would help if I were driving on the road?
Doesn't help that I was still driving in snow.
Yeah, that too. Can't wait for all this snow to disappear.
The lighting looks good though. And you still have yet to answer my bloody question.
Hang on. Okay, so these vehicle warehouses, are they the circle, big circle places, or are they part of your CEO apartment?
They're a different building completely.
No, yeah, they're completely separate.
Okay, so these warehouses are the big... So hang on, are these the big circle places?
Circle places?
The big round garage.
No.
Seriously, how the fuck are you not understanding what I'm saying?
It's only been the one time since I accessed that thing. I just haven't got to remember all the details the first time.
Is it these vehicle warehouses?
Yes, vehicle warehouses. Buy one anywhere, you'll have access to any of them regardless. Although if they add more, you might actually have to buy more warehouses. I believe that's how it works.
Boost!
Yeah, nice try. I hope the game down the road hasn't been interfering with my business.
I'll meet you back out at the airport.
There are shit.
Do I have to do this mission thing that's involved?
You what's it showing?
This stealing a vehicle thing.
No, that's free roam shit. You don't have to do that.
Okay, so I've actually bought it already. It's not actually needed to unlock the things.
No. However, those missions for free roam. If you do those, I believe what happens is that you get to buy the vehicles at a lower price if you do those exporting missions.
Yeah.
I believe that's how it works. That's why there's two price tags.
That is how it works.
Are you not going to risk doing the public things, Alien?
Can't be bothered.
Neither can we, to be honest. Plus, there's the risk of hackers.
The risk is very low nowadays. Most of the hackers.
Any risk is still a risk.
Alexander, it's about the same kind of risk that you could expect from playing a friend session and expecting a hacker to forcibly join your game. Which theoretically they could do.
I'm aware. It's hard to drive this thing on a snowy road.
No!
What's up? What's up? Wait, blame that on Damien.
I do.
Oh my god, I just had a car flying!
Alright, so there's a ute that can be transformed into an ATV, an aquatic vehicle.
It already is.
Yeah, you can just simply drive for water, that's it.
If it has barrels on the side, it can...
And a boat motor on the end. Do you think off-road vehicles would work well in the snow, or no?
Quite possibly.
I'll have to test that out later.
Holy mackerel, this vehicle costs $4 million.
Yeah, the vehicles are expensive.
I know, I want to buy kit next.
I've just bought it.
Lucky you.
I've got all the vehicles, so...
Alexander, I'm going to have to steal kit off of you at one point, if that's alright.
Well, just remember, I can only have one
car
at a time.
What does the Wastelander do?
No idea.
What's it look like?
It basically looks like a big giant. Just look at it on the store website thing.
Okay, Wastelander.
No.
Wastelander. Where is Wastelander?
Is it a plane? Anyone in a plane?
No.
I'm watching your plane take off.
Wastelander, what does this thing do? The Wastelander could carry your old flatbed truck across the surface of Mars without using even half the travel and its mile-high main-eating suspension. Stick a few heavily armed friends on the back and it's... I have to bring this truck out at one point.
What does it do?
Apparently it has something to do with, launching someone very far away. I think.
So can I summon these vehicles from my phone?
I don't know. I don't think so. I haven't been able to, so yeah. Yeah, I think I should have to go to the garage directly.
If I store one of my other vehicles in the garage, can I access it from the phone?
No. That's
I'm very confused because I'm not understanding any of what's going on.
That garage you just bought. That is exclusive to the to those really weird vehicles. You cannot store it's not your average garage where you can just simply store a car in there.
No.
It's a special garage.
But you have to physically go in there to get the vehicles out.
Yes.
So then what's this big circular garage where you had all your vehicles stored?
What do you mean circular garage?
There is the 60 car garage, Alexander.
Oh, that thing.
How did you not work that out?
I thought you were saying it was a circular icon.
No.
Oh, for fuck's sake, Alexander. You should have been able to figure that out.
You could have just said 60 car garage.
I didn't know that's what it was, you dipshit. That's why I was asking.
Okay. Well, now I know what you're saying. That's just like any other average garage. You can just store up to 60 vehicles in there.
What? Oh my god. How do I get it? Whoa. Where is it? What is it? I know nothing about it.
You buy it on the same website you buy the offices on. When you highlight the offices, there is a little garage icon that pops down.
Thank you.
Alright, are you happy now, alien? Are you buying the 60 car garage just for the fun of it?
No.
You want to buy more vehicles, do you?
Alright, Alexander.
Hmm?
I'm confused now. I can't see the... never mind.
Are you figuring it out?
I think so. I don't know.
Alright.
Something's wrong.
Alright, back to you, David.
Why can't I move the map around? I can't find it.
What do you mean?
What website? It's on the foreclosure site, right?
Dynasty 8 Executive. The one where you buy the offices, not properties.
Oh, I don't know where to buy the... How to buy the... Where are the offices shown?
Go to Dynasty 8.
I am on that thing.
Okay. Now, click Dynasty 8 Executive.
Oh, that's the clickable thing.
Yes. Everything should be straightforward from there.
Okay, so I need 1.15 mil.
There should be an addition to your own office.
Yeah, it is.
Yeah, there you go.
So I need 1.15 mil, which means I need about 300,000.
You need 300,000.
Well, 400,000.
My right. Alright, you can talk to me now, Damien.
Alright. Okay, ready?
I think so.
3, 2, 1, go.
Oh, you want me to go too?
Yes.
Oh god, okay.
I'm gonna...
Honestly, I don't see what your problem with the snow is.
Turbo now!
Oh.
Yeah. Oh my god! You have gone fly... Whoa! You are flying!
I know, I wish...
I don't understand why you guys have such a problem with the snow.
It's hard to drive on.
I'm having... I'm finding it easier to drive.
Damien, where are you? You've gone way too far up in the air. Are you still up there?
No, I'm already on the ground.
I did not see you come
seriously,
down.
Seriously, I am finding it easier to drive in the snow.
Well, lucky you.
Are you using a vehicle that's meant for off-road?
Nope. I'm using the X80.
Oh, Damien.
You found me?
Yes, but not what I was saying.
There's a gang attack, yeah.
Yeah, the gangs have claimed our area. Let's take it back.
We'll just avoid it then.
Oh, pfft. The gang's ruining our fun.
No, they're not. We've got plenty of runway. Again.
Okay. Oh, the area's gone. Nope, the checkmark's still there. Never mind.
Yeah, I'm just going to quickly line up again.
All right, so you got it all figured out, Alien?
I think so.
Well, when you're ready, Alien, come out to the airport in the desert.
All right, so where do you want me to be?
Mark, you're right.
How far right? Like,
well, I'm all the way over, so.
All right, give me a minute.
Damn it! I can't skip it.
You can't skip the cutscene?
Ready?
I think so.
3, 2, 1, go.
Oh, this snow makes it a slow start, though. Bloody hell.
Up. Oh, God. Thrust is not pointing where I want it to be. But I can still get some good distance.
Once you go flying and land in the Alamo Sea, then you lose the vehicle.
I've already done that once.
Good thing you don't pay for the insurance.
I'm telemarred.
Ellie, what's good about these cars is that you don't have to pay for them when they get destroyed.
I do know that.
You want to switch vehicles?
Yeah, sure. Wow, your car's hood is dinked. Badly.
It's not even there for me, so...
Well, it's not there, I'm just saying, the whole front of the car.
Oh, not again with the train. No.
Wait.
Oh, goddammit.
Well, what do you mean not again with the train? What's going on?
Like this, twice I got blocked at this crossing because of a fucking train.
Alright, let's try to avoid the gang area.
You go to the far end of the track. Oh, wait.
So, where's my spy car?
You have to.
Have you bought?
There's actually an underground to the garage. Do you need help finding it?
Yes.
Damien, want to call a break?
No, just instruct me on where it is.
Alright, it's somewhere to the left. It's the downstairs area is through a set of double doors. I believe it's on the same wall where the green car door is.
Oh, that's not to the... Oh, that is to the left.
Yeah, ish.
Oh, it's the wrong way.
So,
when you're ready.
Alright, let's go.
Single door on the right of two double doors.
Oh, single door, is it?
Yeah, it's a single door.
Oh. I cannot go flying, what the fuck?
Did you push the boost button?
Yes, I did. I didn't go flying.
Yeah, it's boost button is left click. The analog stick.
Oh, gee!
Yeah, that's the boost button.
God damn it.
Okay, reset.
How do I activate the parachutes?
No idea. I haven't driven that car before, so.
I believe it. Do you have a yellow bar underneath your minimap?
I know how to jump, but you can activate parachutes somehow.
Oh, do you have
a bumpers? A button.
Okay. All right, ready?
Yep.
Wait,
I can mod this one, can't I?
No, you can't mod it. You can't mod it.
I can color it though.
You can?
I'm pretty sure.
Oh god.
Whee!
Where the hell did you go? Oh my god.
I am going flying. Your car might explode on impact. No, it didn't. It's all good. It's all good.
Yeah,
it's all good.
It doesn't explode on impact. If you can time the boost when the thrust is pointing directly down, you can go so goddamn high, it's not even...
I'd like to be able to get bulletproof windows in this game, where, like, the windows themselves would, like, be bullet-resistant, but they also wouldn't smash very easily.
It's pretty easy to control once you get the hang of it.
Yeah, I know what you mean, Alien.
Like, because I don't like the fact that my windows break back practically just by bumping into a wall. I mean, sure, that's realistic, but come on.
Is it even logical?
It is.